What's up, everybody? Game Grumps Pops here. All right, I just got back from the gym, and I need to unwind a little bit, and I thought, what better way to do that than to play Paper Mario Sticker Star Part 5. We are now into World 5 of this game. Love it. Okay, let me turn on my remote. Got a bit of time. I'm not hearing any sound. Why? Audio. Okay. There we go. Just had to do that. As I said, we're heading into the World 5 for a little crazy jungle action. So we'll do a little bit here. That's where we are. Let's go ahead. My cat Loki's asking me to throw his favorite toy. This board is fun. Ish. Okay. In here, I think I need a door. Do I have one? Before we get out of there, let's get this boot. No, I don't need a door yet. Smash that brick, though. Going for a river raft. Ride. Uncle Mario's ready. Here we go. So, you gotta do this a couple times. I don't really need the money. We're gonna veer left, all the way left. So we can get into the left side of this world. I'll show you why in a moment. Such a cool board, actually. A lot of things happening for Uncle Mario here. And then something really bad happens if you're unlucky. Oh, he just got spearjacked. Missed me. The natives are getting restless here. They're putting booby traps into the water. We better steer clear of those. Whoa. Don't want our raft breaking. We are doing fine so far. And if I remember correctly, this is actually a two-parter board. That's the first part. Okay. Uh-oh. Can see Toad being speared over there. I'm gonna make a shish kebab out of him, or souvlaki. Cannibalistic Shy Guys. By the way, I used a Chef Shy Guy on Mario Kart 8 Deluxe mod. Man, was that awesome. You can see that on here on my YouTube channel. Or if you're watching this on any platform out there, check out my YouTube channel. Get out of here, you bone piranha. Parasites. Rubber duck, yeah, I need that. Check it. For Bert and Ernie. Get out of here. All right. We have mad company here now. Uh-oh, there goes one of our raft logs. Not bad, though. We still got four. Okay, we're coming into the dock. So there's another part to this right after this. So you're not over your raft run at all. This first part is done, though. Okay, and somewhere around here, you can get by. Yeah, let's do it. I remembered correctly. Gotta go help that toad. The one that's being attacked. Nice. We already got some of those, but... Hey, you, what are you doing? What are you doing to my friend? Shake that. Bam, what? Feet of Fury, no part of either. Go get him. Alright, it's on, Shy Guys. Oh, there's five of them, alright. I'm not worried. Perfect. Alright, let's see what we can do to get rid of them. Can't jump on them because they all got their spikes up, spears up. So, we have spear boots, but I want to see what else I can use here. We'll use this right now, and then that after, and then this finally. Might be enough. We cooked them. We wasted two stickers, but that's okay. Well, if we have to, we can go buy some more. Flap your arms, little toady. Flap them. Alright. Hope you learned your lesson, finally. No. Something important. Alright. Didn't even pay us with anything this time. That's not very nice. Maybe when we see him in Deckelbird, he'll own up to his transactions. Alright, let's go get that star now. Right in the middle of the dance party. Okay. Now, it's raining money. Pennies from heaven. Okay, we're at a crossroad, per se. This might be the second part of the river board because it's smack dab in the middle of the water. Oh, it is too. Look how innocent Mario is. We gotta watch out for this big old fishy. Now there's a kind of a rhythm method to this. It doesn't always work though. Okay, now you wanna go to the other side. Quick as you can. Okay, there it goes. You might actually hit us. He did too. So I'm saying it doesn't always work. Just need to have two rafts or at least even one. Close call. Let's go all the way to the other side now. Wait. Okay, now. You might get sucked in on that fan. Good. I chose right, and I was right. Okay, now I think it's left again. We probably looking left, looking right. We should be clear of them. Yes, sir, Bobberino. No harm, no foul. We're not done yet, though. You won't be done until you jump over the actual waterfall. Right now we're done. So we made it. You want to do this board a couple times too, and I'll show you why. If you've never played this before. That's a flying fish. Okay, now we have to go left. Real dense fog in this area. You can barely see where you're going, but go left. Steer all the way left. There we go. And then stay to the right in this area. There is a building coming. We're gonna have to flip it. Barely see it now. Get in there. Get in there. Okay, let's get it. We got it this time. Okay, grab the page. I'm gonna flip it quick. So we gotta go right out and right back in. Put that page back. We need to get into there. Okay. Only thing is we'll have to come back around to enter there. So go all the way left. Around the bend. And then we're gonna go back that way again. We're not leaving this joint yet. Steer it. Okay, get all the way right now. We don't want to miss that turn on. Right there, you can see it where we were just at. Right into this chamber. All right, there's the first star. Again, this board's a two-parter. We'll have to do it again. All right, groove it. Loki, what are you doing? My cat just knocked over something. I don't know what it was, but it was something. All right, there's the first star road. Now we want the other side combined too, so we have to go down that again. Except this time, we're not gonna go left. All right, fishy friends, here we go. Oh, he hit me already. Eesh. Okay, nearly got me that time. Okay, back to the left side. Man, this really stressed me out. Oh man. Oh man, we got whacked. Okay, that's unfortunate. So you don't want that to happen. In we go again. Okay, he totally ate me. So, I gotta be careful. As I was saying, this board really stressed me out back in the day. Okay, let's see where he's going this time. Oh my god, he got me again. Alright, here we go. Loki, what you doing? Maybe we'll get down there this time. Okay, we're gonna be more safe here. That's what I'm saying, this board is a stressor and a half. Okay. Just don't wanna get eaten again. If he knocks off a plank, that's one thing. Okay, get all the way right this time now. Hurry. Safe and sound. Okay. Cat's frisky, man. Okay, we're down to three planks. It's getting scary. But all you need is two, though. This is what we have now. Holy, he's found a box to play with. Get to the waterfall, Mario. Last plank, here we go. Okay, we're okay. All right. Triple splashes. He's trying to get me big time again. Where's that waterfall? Hurry. Can't come quick enough. It should be here now with the third flower. Oh my god, he got me again. Unbelievable. I felt like it was longer that time than ever before. So I'm saying this board's a stressor and a half. But we need it to combine the rogues, so we gotta do it. Okay, this time we're gonna stay right. Charging. Now we're gonna go left. Break the pattern a little bit. Okay, we got our whole entire boat here. Whoa. Wait. No. Whoa. Crazy cat. Luckily, two. Okay. Triple bounce. Three. Okay. Where's he coming now? Whoa. Okay, we're hanging on by a thread here. Where is that waterfall, man? Holy. Honestly. Real string of bad luck in a row here. Just feels like it's taking forever to get down this thing. So I'm saying this board used to drive me crazy back in the day. Obviously, it's still driving me crazy. Okay, left, right. Oh man, didn't get there quick enough. Get left now. One. Two bounce. Three. All right, we're gonna get there this time, I promise you. Two. Three. This should be the last section. I hope. Oh my goodness. Come on. Finally. Holy moly. That was insane. Okay, I don't want to do that again. Not for a while, anyways. What are you doing, Loki? Okay, this time we're gonna head right, not the left side. With our one log, Captain's Log, Uncle Mario finally did it. All right, now at the end of this river is another dock, and you could jump behind it, and there should be a door. I hope I have a door in my possession. All right, gonna go around that, over the fence. There's the door. Get this first. Nice. That's a wicked sticker. That's why you want to come down this river to get that sticker as many times as you can. Now, do I have any doors? There I do. Good. All right. Thank goodness. That red sticker will help you against Bowser or anybody. All right, we got mission accomplished. Look at this nice royal bed for Princess Peach. Luxurious bed, isn't it, Eric? Oh my goodness. And we got the rubber ducky too. All right, we are out of here now. Finally, mission accomplished. Hang on a second, I'll be right back. Let me see what my cat did, because I see some devastation over there. I'll be right back. Okay, what did you do? He was making noise over there. He tipped over his cup. Okay, over here we go now. Alright. Final raft ride. You can get some good stickers on this level as well. Beat into a pulp. Okay, now watch out for those boxes. They push you off. Like that. Move it, Carbon. Hey. Poor guy looks sad though. He doesn't want to be a bully, but he is. Him and his brother. Alright. Crunch you, Gonzo. That's a nice sticker to have too. Oh yeah. Okay, we gotta do some work in here. Whoops. Snuck up on me, didn't ya? Move it. Let's go. In here we gotta do some work. We're gonna have to take this and flip it, but not yet. Get that first. Okay, let's rip it off. Turn it around, see what I mean? Okay, go right back in. Okay, stick it down like so. Now we can fast travel up to here. Watch out, that's a trap. You know what I mean? Don't get chopped up. Alright, now we need to get into that little gap. Wait for that to pass by. Paper cutter. Get it? Alright. Come down here first. Into this little caveway. Now you need those, so don't disregard them this time. I'm not a fan of these sleepy hammers, but for this occasion you might need them, or at least coming up soon. Ah, I was gonna smash them. All right. All right, let's get rid of these jabronskis. Use an ice hammer and then a boot. Well, actually, no, we can't. No. Back. Because with your hammer, I mean, you're gonna spike yourself. So, we will use this one. And then that one. And that should be good, I hope. Maybe not. One's gone. Hey. Yep, goes the hammer. Now we'll use a regular hammer. Let's see if we have any basic ones to get rid of. There's one. Let's use that. Goodbye. Yeah, out of here. Loki, careful there. Right, basic fire flower. Aye. That smirks. There's a door up there. Let's pull one. Train to show up. Round and around and around we go. Into the door. What's inside? We got another heater. This one we can't reach though, so you gotta bang it off the wall. Go, come on down, heater. Sweet. Air conditioner, sorry. And we're gonna need that very soon. You're crazy, Loki. Another very good sticker coming up soon. Okay, not yet. Feel that? Whole lot of those. Knock that down. Get rid of this Jablonski. Alright, we got spike boots. Wait, no. Hold on. Alright. strike boots away we go. We'll use the regular one, that one, and then we'll use that, and then another one just in case. Okay, and then stop him gun. Bye-bye. Finito, perfecto mundo. Okay, now that way he's cleared up. Let's head back. Now it gets a little frustrating with these box dudes. We're just gonna eliminate these guys altogether. All right. One of the triple foul. Okay. Okay, we're gonna make some room here. Now I got turtle shells. Where are they? Actually, we'll use the ice flower after we pile them upside down. Bye-bye. Okay, Gonzo. Okay, now you gotta see the rhythm here. And move to it. Okay, we're gonna get it. Alright, we need that piece up there. Let's go grab it. Cause that piece will get us that picture boot there. Okay, Senior Diablos. We'll free up some space by getting rid of basic stickers. So let's use, I think two should be enough. One of these, one of those, all set. All right, now we're gonna cook them. Perfect. Au revoir, as they say in France and Quebec. Okay. Wanna get behind there. Get inside of that. Some very good stickers here. Massive ones. Again, you could visit here as much as you want to get these two. So, we'll be doing that in the future. Peel that away. We can't go anywhere forward to that point yet. But ouch. Smarts. So we can't go past that point. We're gonna have to find a way to get that piece. Okay. Well, there's a whole bunch of them, so let's run. We got other stuff we gotta do. Don't have to stand and face everybody. Just need to get to that spot. Okay, this is the only way we can go. Stuff we gotta do, like figure out how to get that piece, so forget about fighting these guys. And it's not this way. No. This is the only way to go. So we're gonna go for it. Okay, those guys will be gone. Bit of a nuisance part, to say the least. No. Come on. Okay, this time we got it. Getting out of here. Okay, we can't do nothing there. So the only way we go is in this door. Traps. I want to get this first before. Okay, now peel him off. Put him back. Looky Lou over here. Okay, here we go. Walls have eyes. All right, we're up finally. Okay, now that slab old paper. Now we can go into that next section. We need this hammer here. Taking it. Let's go. I told you this board makes you work. Alright, put that there where it goes. Like a glove, it fits. Okay, now we want to get this red boot. So we gotta hitch a ride with this drill claw. You're going down. We're going to eliminate you nice and quickly. Alright. Let's get rid of these two. Okay. We'll pile them up. And then we'll... There's the green shell. We'll use one of those. Get rid of him so he's not chucking hammers at us. Another one. Okay, so. Okay, let's get him. We'll use this and that. Powder burn. Goodbye. Alright, we're making a nice room here too. Alright, now we need to go back that way. Did it. Hitching a ride. We're going for that red boot. That thing is a massively good sticker to have. Peel it quick, Mario. Nice. Awesome. Go all the way back now. Took out the hammer guys, so we don't have to worry about him. Okay. Save it. Alright, there's a champ. Now. Wanna wake him up, so let's hit him. When he's sleeping, he can't do nothing. We're gonna hit him with this, and then we're gonna run. Make him go to bed. Okay, now we need to run away. Alright. And then we're gonna hit that post that he's attached to. Now we just gotta wake him up. And he's gonna do whatever for 3 rounds, so let's get rid of some junky stickers. Okay, next. Two more rounds. A little tedious, but it has to happen. One more round. Okay, now he's gonna wake up and take off. All right, there he goes. He's gonna break up everything. But that helps us. His destruction definitely helps us. All right, now, collect that star. We need to go get that air conditioner we found changed. Look at all that money. That's nice. We done well on that level. So let's go back to the city. Because we can't progress on the next board without it. So we'll go there. Alright, before we do that, let's open our book. Fix up our stickers. Nice. Okay, oops. And we're also gonna go inside and donate some stuff too. To the museum, as we have been doing all along. Okay, and here we go. Shouldn't take too long. Okay, we're almost done some of the floors. We only got four lit rooms, so let's check it out. Alright, first we go into here, we'll give this one. And always get those back again on that one board we found them. Let's be on the way at the beginning. There it is. Okay, dokie, that's that. All right, that's looking great actually, only a couple left. And here now, I'm not gonna get that boot. I'm gonna keep that one. All right. I'm actually gonna load up on a whole bunch of those off camera. In preparation for a big old Bowser's fight. Those are good to have. This is also great to have too. We'll get some more of those. This whole floor is done. Our first finished one. Nice. Okay. Okay, we got this one too. Nice. That might be it for here. Yep. So we are almost done this section. Let's leave quickly. Come back. Get that air conditioner that we need stickerized. All right, here we go. You know what, we're actually gonna sling a whole bunch of things in preparation for the next board after that. So we want shaped ice. Okay, and then we want no, not that one. Scissors. All right. Could do the refrigerator. stapler for sure. Okay. Sewing scissors. Why not? Boom box. That's another one. Okay. Air conditioner for sure. Okay, and then the tailor scissors. That's another one. Okay, we're going lethal. Refrigerator, just in case something goes wrong. And I think the newspaper might be a good one to get. SWAT and flies. That's it. Let's go. Okay, we're good. Back up to that other area we go now. All right. Okay. And you can see why we need the refrigerator or the air conditioner. Let's get this fire bro out of here. Alright, this would be simple to get rid of this guy too. With one nice jump boot. Okay, and then we're gonna get rid of this plain one here. Got him. Okay. All right. How's it going, Loki? How are you, little man? Hello. Alright, so let's see. Where can we put that AC? Right over there. That's where. Now, which sticker is bigger? The fridge or the air conditioner? Let's see here now. Let's put the fridge. Save some space. Come here, bud. What is it, little guy? We're gonna cause a chill zone here. Ice, ice, baby. Beautiful. All right, now we can move freely. Get all the stuff we need. Lounging around here. Okay, and then over to here we go. That. There's a door there, as you can see. Okay, what are you doing? Psst, stop it. Don't be biting that. Okay. Loki, hey, what are you doing? Stop. Sit there. Okay, we need to use a regular boot and then a hammer. Oh no, now it got stuck. Okay, I'm gonna have to reload it. Do that all over again. Happens at least once an episode. So here we go. Luckily we weren't that far into the board. All right. Here we go. So what we're gonna do, psst, stop it. Okay, quit it. We're gonna walk into the board and then walk right out, so it saves our spot in case that happens again. So walk right out, yes. Now it'll save it from there. And if something goes wrong, we'll start from here rather than Deckelberg. All right, so we gotta do this again. Getting tweeted. All right. Triple mix. All right, let's get rid of some plain stickers, lower grade ones. And we got a whole bunch of them back this way. Jump on them there. And then with that, that should be good now. And just in case, that one. Okay. All right. Now just one jump stick, that's all we need. There we go, he's gone. Okay, so. Get some better stickers. Fill up our book. We're gonna have to do that again. Let's get the fridge out. Beautiful. All right. Okay, now we're doing okay. See the door over there we need to get to. Let's put it. Smack dab over there. Going on in and taking whatever's in here. The old gold pan. Basin. Dropping the basin. Alright. Alright, my face. Okay. We're not gonna fight these guys, we're gonna run. Got stuff we gotta do. They're not very important. Alright, now we gotta get up here. Grabbing a hold of that. Crunch. Okay, there's only one guy. We'll get rid of some more basic stickers. Beat you down, bud. Ah, okay. One more simple one. Didn't really want to do that, but whatever. Okay, next. Do we have any more plain jump stickers? No, that's it. Okay, so we'll have to use one of those iron boots. Good enough. Now we can freely pass. Booyah! Okay, he's got 13. No match. Let's frizz him up. 9. Okay, one boot. Bye-bye. Gonzo. Oh, okay. Some more of these. Well, actually, we can use a hammer. Plain hammer. It doesn't have a spike, though. So, let's go ahead and use that. And then that. That's done and over with. Okay, now we need to safely get over there. Oops. We need to find the piece that goes there. Okay, nice. All right. Taking that with us. Oops. Too eager. Okay, we're just gonna run from these guys right now. We got stuff we gotta do. Can't fight everybody. Oop, they're not gonna let us yet. Take care of you another time. Okay, coming down here. put the other one here like so before we get rained on. Okay, we're not gonna go there yet because we have to do the other part, but you can see where it leads you to. Okay, now we can do this. Oops. Safe passage. Okay. So what we need to do is knock that piece down. So where we were earlier is where we got to go now. Back this way. Back behind this area. Go up there and punch that timber. All right. Back up there we go again. So I'm saying these levels make you work. Right, this is why we got this piece here. Makes your travels much more easier. Okay, over here we go now. Bobbing and weaving. Right in the eye. Okay, we'll hit the save block. Now you want the fire to come and hit these spots. Some of them open up. Nice. Slap hammer. Wicked. Okay. Some of them do not open though. So that one does not. Nothing. Nothing. Something. Hey, look who's here. Ah. He's a relaxing. Sorry to bother you, Luigi. But you were in a hot tub in your clothes. Okay. Don't leave without grabbing this, though. Well, it's nothing. Look like it's something. That is something. Okay, we got it. All right. Almost done. Take him out. Let's do this. We'll hit him with a nice solid hammer, and then we'll jump on the other dude. Beat him down a little. Okay, one little sticker should get rid of him. And he's gone. All right. Now this gets a little bit frustrating. You gotta wait till they come around. And as you can see, we're getting bombarded with these. Oops, too early. Aye, rushed it. Okay, here they come again. Almost. Come on. Oh, man. Ugh. What happens when you're in a hurry? What? Jump. Easy. Come on, are you kidding me? What? Why? Holy moly. Hey, want to get past this once for all? It's irritating, I'm telling you. What? Jump! Come on! Holy smokes. Finally! Man! Just take it off. All right. need to get off this level. All right, he's gone. That piece we have right there. Put it right smack dab in the middle. Timber yet again. Uh-oh, that's not good. Okay, before we leave, go up here. Beautiful. Flip it. Awesome. And flip it back. All right. There it is. We are done. Mission accomplished. One more to go on this level. Okay. Boss battle coming up. Alright, so let's get in here and get this done. Thumbs up, Uncle Mario. Here we go. That's a cool boss. Real chill mode that he is. What were you that? Danger. Okay, it must be dangerous. Nice shiny boot there. Down we go. Whoopsie. Hard landing. All right. Can see the 5 heart plus over there. Lava's a flowing. The diamond mine. No, it won't be easy, but we like a challenge. Oh, there he is. Look at this guy. Huh? Cool. But he just ate her, man. Are you serious? Oh my goodness. All right, we gotta save her. Or she's done for. He did eat her too. What a glutton. All right, we're gonna turn this guy into a carnivore. Actually, he is, I guess. Carnivorous vegetation. There's his minions there. Okay, we got work to do, so let's go get this done. Now, we're not gonna fight any of these smaller guys per se. We're just gonna go and get this finished. Now it's a long kind of board to get to the end of it, but I'm sure we'll do it. Okay, so there he is. And there he was. And here we go. All right, so you see up there, there's some stuff hanging. We'll get to that eventually. For now, we gotta get into this area. There's a door there, but because Kirsty's gone, we can't vaporize it. Well, red hot chop, let's get out of here. Run, Mario. Wait over here, where it's safe. All right, he's gonna cool down over there now. We can go back onto this area. The weight that he adds to the elevator makes it drop. And then we go on here. Collect these, because you'll need them. And you'll see why in a minute. All right, we can also buy a few things, but we're not gonna do that just yet. We'll do that after. Okay, where does this pipe take you? You're wondering? Let's look. Takes it back up to Petey. He's chilling. Check him out. Full belly, he's tired. He's on siesta mode. Alright. Again, we're not going to fight any of these small minions. We're just going to get up and do what we have to. But we'll take that, though. And we'll swipe this one. There we go. We're not going to waste any time. We got business to conduct. So we're going to go conduct. Alright, remember those snoozy sheep hammers? Well, this is why you need it. So just walk it to this guy. Or he'll bite your head off, actually. Alright, no battle spinner, that's fine. We're going to put him to bed. Oops, maybe not. Okay, let's try that again. Gotta put him to sleep here. Okay, now we're going to run. And the reason why you need to run, I'll show you here. Just like that other chomp we faced a few minutes ago, when it went and terrorized the entire area that it was at. Get out of there, Mario. All right. We need to do that same movement. Come back to this pillar. Knock it free. Take these. Couple of leaves. And we're just going to walk into him. Wait for him to wake up. Alright, so we will put a leaf on. Wait a minute. I think I got some plain ones. Let's do the plain one. There it is. Yes. We're like a Pikmin now. Alright. See if I can make room with another one. Another plain one, yes. Put the Frogger suit on? Maybe we will. Okay, is he waking up yet? One more time. So, I don't think I have any more leaves. Here, we'll just step up and swing one of these. Okay, now he's gonna run away. Which gives us the opportunity. Ah, right in the face. Okay, now he's on that. We need to get on that too. Okay. Now if you go into this area, you will see we need to remove that Bowser sticker. So that's the plan. Okay, here comes a bad guy. There's only one of them. Let's take him out. We need a nice jump. Boot. There we go. One of these should work, I'm hoping. Yes, it did. Alright, he's gone. Now, we can't leave unless we do that, but you'll see on the other side, there's no way out of here. So, you have to get all of these down. That's a good sticker. As that's coming down, let's drop the next one. You have to go until you release that chomp. Three of them. All right, we're gonna run, actually. See if we can do that. We don't have to fight everybody. Beautiful. Fire flower. Nothing. Whoopsie. Let's try the first one. Blue boot. Freebie mushroom. finally, the last guy. Alright. Let's just use this. Cook him up. Bye-bye. Okay, awesome. Still got one more chain. She's not here, so we can't do nothing about it. Okay, now we got work to do. We have to go all the way around and down and over. But it has to be done. We got no choice. Down we go. Okay, that guy don't see me. I don't know how he doesn't. He doesn't. Okay. Up and over. Oops. Back up again. You want to look like maybe intimidated. Okay, I'm not sure why it slipped off there. I didn't mean it to. Stay on, Mario. Stop auto walking. Go there. All right, up we go. And burnt we get. As you can see, there's another floor. Come on, Mario, what are you doing? Second floor you want to go into. Right here. There. Okay, now we can pull off that sticker. Peel it. He's free. That's what we need. Hope they don't leave without us, though. Now we have to return the way we came. This way. We missed our ride. Okay. Not gonna worry about any of those stickers at the moment. We got bigger fish to fry. Going all the way back. Don't leave without me. Ah, we snagged it. Okay, now let's hitch a ride. Get that. Now we got that. take this guy on. Shiny Petey time.
Is it?
Okay, we can't battle spin it, so we need to go ahead and beat him to a pulp. Three. Crunch. Alright, our turn. Let's do... Let's see what we got here. Ice Flower. Three. Ew, he puked on us. Nasty. He's really gross. Okay. Well, we'll beat you at your own game here, dude. Come sit on my head now. Oh, I guess that didn't work. But he's dizzy. Let's give it to him. Okay, here we go. Okay, let's jump on his belly now. That's a nice hit and a half. All right, he can't move, so let's use another one. Okay, he's got a minion out with him now, but no problem. Okay, here we go, another one. Okay, and another one. He's almost done. Kirsty, how you doing? That was the worst, yes. All right, let's do this. Okay, full throttle, he got it. Okay, let's go ahead and use one of our super stickers. We will use Taylor Shears and then scissors. It'll be over real quick. Cut above the rest. Terrifying. Snip. Good night, Charlie. It's over. Grab the crown, let's go. Yes. Without question. Okay, we gotta come back in and go stickerize that door we found. First, let's get this registered. What a nice episode this has been. I went very smoothly. It's a dance party. All right, they're placating. He is a glutton, ain't he? The seven deadly sins. All right, we got five now. five-star general over here. Okay, now we're gonna go in quickly, get that door that we saw, if we can. See if this takes us quicker to it. Just me. Alright. Where are we at now? Oops. It dropped us to the basement, but that's not that far off. Okay, second floor is what we need. Or is it the top floor? Up we go. And you can get all that again if you want it. There it is right there. So let's do the door and then we're out of here. I know I got one left somewhere. There it is. Okay. Put it yonder. Guitar. Rock on, Mario. Rock on. All right. Let's go. Now we're going to go back to Deckelberg and donate some stickers. Let's do that. Okay. So we actually have a few items we can give. From things and stickers. This room's open here. Okay, the light bulb. Okay, we got those scissors. Let's do it. We can get all this stuff back right after this, too. Okay, that's good. AC unit. All soda pop for Game Drops Pop. Alright. Now the top floor. And here we go. Stapler. Throw that up there. Okay. One's missing now. Rainbow regular hammer. What would that one be? The broken hammer? Oh man, I need to get a broken hammer from somewhere. Almost there with that one. Let's go to the top floor. Well, second level floor, and that's not the top really. Put this in here. Okay. Perfect. Chin blaster right there. Okay, that goes here. This one too. I'm gonna do that raft board again and recollect this sticker off camera, of course, because I'll do it a few times in a row. Okay. Done. Okay, what do we got in here now? Need the rainbow brown boot. Rainbow silver boot. Okay. go. Alright, so now we're gonna go to the sling guy. And we're gonna sling everything we have in our possession. And donate those as well. And then we're gonna come back and get everything that we donated. Put it in the museum. I know it's not interesting, but it needs to be done, so might as well. So we'll do as many as we can. Might as well. Okay. It's fun music, so why not? Can square battery Beethoven's fifth pocket watch, it's a big one. Wow, didn't expect it to be that big. All right, so where are we at? Page 14. We'll fill up this page and we'll go down. That's a big one too. Nokia. Here we go. Can you hear me now? Flashlight. Okay, I think that might be it. One more maybe. Cake. Happy birthday. Okay, let's go. And then we'll come back and finish the rest. And wrap up this episode. And then I think I'm going to do the Bowser Jr. boat battle recorded. And then we'll move on and do the last chapter live. So stay tuned for that. Okay, there's the facet. Tap that like so. All right. Next, trumpet time. Okay. Let the trumpets blow. Bubbly, bubbly. Sean Paul. Violin. Where is it? Yeah. Perfect. Nice. Okay. That's it for this. Next. We got the fan right there. Paper fan, you're on. Nice. Okay, next power fan. Okay, where is it? Not that way. There it is. Nicely done, Mr. Mario. Vacuum upright. There it is. Perfect. And again, I know that it's not high glamour or nothing, but it's part of the game and I want to see what happens. So it's out of curiosity, mostly. That one goes here. This one I found at the game show. I noticed there was a door. If you missed that episode, you'll see it. Kind of hard to see it too. It's sort of up above these boxes. I noticed it, and luckily I did, because you'd have to do the whole thing again in order to get that one. So, flashlight, here we go. Crystal magic. Okay, anything else here? Nothing else on this floor. Alright, next door we go. Cue ball. Well, actually, the nine ball. That was my cat snoring, if you're wondering what that sound was. Or he just woke up. He's behind the computer. He's a very loud sleeper, actually. Okay, bowling ball, cell phone. Here we go, we got that. Alright, next. Okay. Squirt gun, here we go. There it is. Paste and apply. SpongeBob goes here. Nice. Pillow. All right. There it is. Okay, next, my son should be coming home in the next 10-15 minutes. And then up here we go. And we're gonna paperize the last of our things that we have. Throw them in here, might as well. The hook. Here we go. Okay. A watch. Big sticker, man. Time on that is 3:52. That must be significant for something. 3:52. Okay, the shoe. Stiletto. The pump. Alright, it's in. And I think that's it. Okay, nope, the cake. Can't forget the cake. Okay. Okay, now the remaining items to go paperize. I think I still need a few that I don't have yet. But we got most of them. So, let's head out. Yes. So get saved. Open our book. Organize it. Sweet. Right back in. We got some more things to sling. Okay. All our remaining items we're gonna do. Okay, watering can. Got it. Okay, the light bulb we already did, so we're gonna skip that one. Radiator needs to be done. Bellows. Because I'm a fine fellow. Hello, Bellow. The oven we jacked from that haunted mansion. Alright. Big sticker. Rubber ducky. You are my friend. Rubber ducky. Doo doo doo. Luxurious bed. Okay. Basin. My name is Jason. I have a basin. Guitar like Slash from Guns N' Roses. Metal Mario. Alright. That is it. So let's go put these now. So we're getting there. And we'll end the episode right after I show you how to repossess all of that stuff. So we're not going to go empty handed. And then I'll say farewell until episode number 6 happens. Alright, so down here we got the watering can. Voila. Guitar. Throw her in. Okay. Oop, there she be. All right. Next. Okay, and then what we're gonna do is go get the scissors that we used and the refrigerator and put that in this area too, because that's 3 more items that we did have that we don't have at the moment. So that's what we'll do quickly. Okay, next. Actually, this one wasn't lit, was it? No. Only go to the lit ones, Uncle Mario. Can't break the rules here. There's the basin. Let's drop that one. Go gold mining. That's also a weapon from Mario Kart DX GP, or Mario Kart GP 2, I think it was. That's been around before. Okay, radiator. Alright. Stove, Virginia. And the reason why I want to get those pairs of scissors and the air conditioner so I don't miss that. Now that we're on that wavelength, so might as well. And the refrigerator too, we need to get. No air conditioner, never mind. It's the fridge and the two pairs of scissors. There's the duck. Right there. And I don't see the bowling ball either. I might have put that already. So let's go see what we have. Luxurious bed. I know there's another bed, like a basic futon looking bed. Maybe I haven't found that one yet, but I remember it because I had a bed like that before. Okay, so let's head out. Yes. Again, I know this is not glamorous or nothing, but it's something I want to do, so hope you appreciate that. Okay, so let's take a look over here what this guy's selling. Okay, we need that. We need that. Might as well get everything. Okay, hold on. We're gonna skip over the stuff we know we put up there. That we need. Watering can, faucet, trumpet. Okay. Well, the boombox I'm gonna buy just to have. Get the bowling ball just in case. Radiator, we definitely need that. No question. Fridge, need that. All right, that's it. So let's go back. And I'll buy all that stuff another time. Then we'll wrap it up right after this. I promise I won't put you through any more sticker placement. I love this game. I really do. It's fun. I hope they make another one, honestly. Keep the Paper Marios coming. Okay, we didn't need any of that stuff. Oh, we have one sticker that's available for here. What is it? Yeah. Broken hammer. There it is. Okay, so that's all we needed. This entire floor is done. No, it's not. I lied. One more to go. Okay. All right, we're going to end this episode now. Let's get out of here. All right, let it save. Okay, everybody. I'm going to shrink this down and pause it first. Hi, Miles. How's it going, buds? Awesome. How's your day? All right, I want to say thanks for watching. She's upstairs. I got the cars at the shop. As soon as they call me, I got to go pick it up. Nothing yet. We're going to decide what we're doing for dinner. First, nothing yet, Miles. We haven't had dinner yet. All right, so let me show you. Here is my YouTube channel. On that channel, you can see. Hi, Miles. Here's my Switch code. If you got a Switch, send me a frame request. Here's my Wii U profile. I'm also on the PS3 and PS4, except it's Game Jobs Pop without the S. I'm hungry too. We're gonna get dinner after, and when I get the car, they're changing my tires, so it's nothing major. Here's my Mixer page. Here's my Twitch page. I also have a Twitter page. @GameJobsPops. You can follow me on that. And I also have a Facebook group page that I created. If you want a place to post your game streams you do or websites you like, here it is. Go ahead, post away. And let me say this, if you are already a friend, a follower, or a subscriber, even one of those things, thanks very much. I gots to go. I had fun today. Hope you did too. Until next time, this is Game Drops Pop saying peace. Later.